St. Juice covering on the play. So if he holds on to it there, he's across the goal line. He's in. But he doesn't. He gets control outside of the goal line. You can't be any closer than that.
Yeah, and I'm really curious, and it doesn't matter, but the left elbow comes down out of bounds right there.